guys, it's the voice of Lantern here. Right now, I'm gonna be making some friends, you know. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. Okay, hey, I'm back. Hey,
okay.
I wanted to know if, well, let me say this again. Have you seen my friend around?
Oh, which one?
His name's Nocto.
Nocto.
Nocto, fuck out. Well, you're not getting hurt?
Nope.
Oh. See your health. Yep. Well, there it goes. Oh, you're level one. No, you're not. What the... You're level six. And I can't hurt you.
No. You're level six too.
I'm not hurting. Yeah, I'm not hurting you.
Yeah.
Wow, I thought I could hurt people in here.
I did it to someone. Wait, is this like, there's durability on guns, right?
Yeah.
And you, it doesn't go away, you can just fix it, right?
Yeah, you can fix, no, once it breaks, you can fix it, repair. You're not allowed to hold it though.
Oh yeah, okay, at least it's not like a shit game like that. You wanna go kill those, things over there?
Yeah, I wanted to kill some people, but I can't hurt anybody. You know, it's kind of my joke.
Well, I hurt someone. He was like a level 3. Not too long ago.
Oh, was he wearing All-American?
What?
Was he wearing All-American?
I think
the flag.
So. I can't tell if... Oh, there's a guy over there. Why did I throw that? Oh, yeah, I hit him.
And
there's two
hurt.
Of them. There's two of them. Did we kill them?
I can't hurt him, bro. Oh, this guy's dead.
We go like take on a big guy or something. Yeah, I hear more shots.
Where is it? It's over here. Yeah. I thought we could have killed somebody, you know.
I know. I did damage to people, but. So is this your first Fallout? Like.
No. I played Fallout 4.
Same.
Nah, he's level 4, can't hurt him.
Should we kill all these robots just for fun?
Robots, yeah.
No, just to get a... more loot. Mm-hmm. Oh, so one time I came in here and it was really creepy, like there's this one door.
I've been inside here.
Yeah, wait. You wanna go in it?
Yeah, it's just a bunch of robots.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Look at this. I'm gonna steal. I can't. Oh, I don't have bug pins.
There's a bobblehead. Well, I have strength for an hour.
I'm just trying to collect some junk.
Same.
And then scrap it. Right now.
About this Fallout is the bobbleheads. Like, we can't keep them. They only last for an hour. Mm-hmm. And the old one, didn't you keep them for the whole game?
I don't remember. Because that was a long time ago.
Go to one of the cities.
Mm-hmm.
Get some water.
Water?
Uh-huh.
I'll collect that.
Where is that? Yeah.
I keep forgetting about the rats.
Uh-huh, yeah, I know. I'm gonna... What do you need to use to get rid of that? Blood packs? Mm-hmm. Raid away?
Yeah.
Yeah. Here. Take one.
Oh, you're healing.
Yeah, I did. Here. I gotta eat. Oh god. I need food. Thank god.
You know when you're on the bag, I can't get it. There you go. A lot of things. Wait, the point of this game is to do missions, right? And to fight people online? Thank you. Oh hey guys, I forgot I was recording. So right there I was trying to do a joke. Oh, I'm back. I'm here. Game finally loaded.
Returning to Ash.
Boys, is there anybody in here? It's too bad. Take the ball, dude. Expecting that right there.
Oh, run!
Yeah, how was that supposed to happen? That's what I like about dying. That's what I hate about dying. By the way, guys, if you don't know, you can't spawn on your dead body. Kind of sugar spawning. That's what you get for a slack. Anybody hear me? Oh no, I can't run. I died. Oh, I survived you. Did he get hurt? I know he got hurt. Oh, I keep your back. Close to it. Is this you? What happened to your clothes? Take my screwdriver. Church. You know, I can't get stuff here in the way, right? Or put some pants on. What? Yeah. Oh, you got a mini nuke? Yeah, someone comes and then, you know, you're gonna have to, you know, either pick it up or they pick it up. already have this. I'm gonna have to sell some weapons. Where's the church? There is a church here, right? Before you do.
Volunteer boiled water is necessary for it assist. Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist. A full belly sure beats an empty one.
A grenade. Then what did you throw?
Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist. Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist. Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist. Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
I'd rather see what's good.
Volunteer boiled water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Remember, you could beat them up and fall out.
Volunteer boil water is necessary for equipment sterilization. Please assist.
Nothing
like a man.
carry since I'm not carrying anything heavy. I'll be back. Okay. Guys, this is what I mean. There's a little leg.
That overseer lady said more people would be coming. It's nice to meet you.
Food. Oh. Wow. Built this while to my place. I need gear. Yeah, I fast traveled. See, I have gear. Thank you. this guy. I thought it was somebody else.
Does what?
Yeah. Oh, I fell again. No. Well, you caught. You slacking or what? Oh my, level 20. Boy, that level 20. Literally went underground. Oh my god, don't fall. You fall, that's instant death if you fall. It's instant. I told you, instant death. You can go back and get your stuff. That's what I like about this place. Instant death if you fall. Look at my window, bro. I ain't shooting nobody right now. I'm supposed to be there. I don't think you dropped loot. Wait, is this better though? Which is better? I don't know. Is this better than this? I'm gonna build it. I already built this. What do I need? I need gear. Yeah, I knew it. You don't see the stairs? Oh, this guy, don't be taking my stuff. Wait, really? You can't? Let me see. Check. My. Oh, so nobody could get it? I don't know that. I'm gonna scrap this. Is this the wrong way? Is it supposed to be this way? It's supposed to be this way. I should place that there. So that, you know, you can just crouch in here. Oh, really? You can't crouch in here? I know I put that. I thought you could crouch in here. Should be able to I don't know how to turn it actually. I'm gonna go over here. There you go. No hope. This, I know we could. I would have this. Drink, sorry. Oh, wait, I could clean the water. Okay. Purified water. What'd you build up here? Why'd you build a roof? Why would you build a roof though? So what do you do here? Oh wow. I just got out. Yeah, I just got for real. Do it again, do it again. You guys like this little video, you know. There you go. So this is supposed to protect me, right? But I could just stand up, literally. Can you go through or no? I'll go back to first. Jumped off. Shut up. Oh, hey, you know that actually. Oh, no, that doesn't. Oh, okay, nice. I thought it would hurt us because it did last time. It hurt me last time. thought living here would give me wood, but no, it didn't. Oh. I'm coming up here. Trees, that'd be nice, you know. You can. This. Oh. See this little forest place right here? I thought this would be a... No. There you go. Little friend that we had over here that we would talk to. Tune into Top of the World Radio. Mm. Don't shoot them. Don't shoot the airplane. You know what happened last time? Where is he? Where are you? You don't see it? You shot it. I know you shot it. They could have rescued us. I see it. Hey, I see fire. Oh, let's go. Where are we? I see him, bro. That's pretty nice. I see three. So these are not fires, guys. These are care packages. You have to kind of parkour. Country road. If I wanted to play some songs. I don't know. I'm playing this. I thought it was 2 years old. Oh my gosh, guys, I don't know if I'm gonna be recording during Thanksgiving. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It's not gonna end yet, you know, just new presentation. Why I haven't been playing, well, because there hasn't been a good game for me yet until I found this game, you know. Call of Duty Black Ops, well, COD 4 was an okay game, you know. I did play, I do have footage, but I don't know if you guys wanna watch it. Comment down below if you do. Here minding my own business. Oh my gosh, that's way too loud. That's way too loud. I'm gonna have to go over there. That's way too loud. What the audio, bro? No, I don't know, but that was way too loud. That was way too loud. That was in front of us. It was right here in front of us. It was way, what was it? I hear it again. Oh, it's right here. Yeah, it's west. Yeah, keep going up and you're gonna see a gated place. Frank, can I not equip a gun? Literally, I'm going to enter a fight and don't have a gun. Yeah, I hear somebody. There's a ready bot there. Is it here? I don't know. Is there good stuff? No. Where was the shot coming from? I swear. What was it? Was it the helicopter that just passed by? It actually exposed?
Yeah,
okay. Oh, I already shot it, so. I already shot it. I keep hearing explosions. It's back here. Come over here. It's back here. Can you hear the shots?
Yeah.
Is that a guy? There's a guy. No, that's a tree. The shots. Okay, so where are the shots coming from? That was way too loud. There's nothing up here. This guy, I see you. I see you shooting that hazard. This thing isn't even loading for me. I'll just take whatever's inside. Oh, screwdriver. No. That was an accident. I didn't mean to shoot. That was on purpose. There you go. There's nothing in there. See, do you hear the shots? Loud and loud over there because I don't hear it anymore. To that city right there in front of us? Northwest? What is that? Are those bugs? Yeah, they're bugs. Let me get these minerals. Bro, this is a good place for iron and stuff. Ready? You're gonna do this to me. Minerals. I thought these were minerals. Let's go. They're just right here. Your brightness is. How'd you pick up your brightness? I'm gonna do that. I like my brightness all the way up.